I'm kind of ready for either one. I mean, since I did so much of both, like both of them last year, that I think I'm just ready for either one. And that I think last year definitely taught me a lot. So I think that's going to show a lot this year. I think the competition within the team to get those open spots is going to make guys play better for sure. I have an analytic meeting today, actually. I haven't had it yet. I haven't had mine yet. But yeah, we're just getting started. But I can already see that we're gonna get into pretty far depth with that stuff. I think there was just some rookie and veteran interactions that were like kind of stuff that I just never would have thought of, that maybe if it comes up then I could help out with it. And kind of just mediating just between relationships between different people, the staff and players. Like we just learned a lot about who people, like the type of people that are around the game.